everybody to this tutorial to do the glitch run in Borderlands 2. Just go over basic things like you should have killed Leviathan before and used the entrance through Oasis to get into Leviathan's lair. I'm doing this video because a few people still have problems doing it, and I think I have found a good spot to go up the invisible wall and show everybody. So go over here to this enlightened spot, I call it, and then point at the pointy rock. Just run towards it until you stop, turn left. Now you see you're stuck here in the corner between invisible walls, and now you aim at this little rock at this spot. Just do the crouch jump over and over again, and you have an easy way to get up here. Now you just jump straight up until you will fall completely all the way, no, until you fall, do your normal jump and not stop in mid-jump, like that, and run towards this rock here, not all the way though, you will fall, turn right, and run towards the platform. Just sprint, you don't need to jump, and turn left and go through this invisible not wall. Can just go through it, jump down, and there you have it. You're in the secret room. Don't forget to get the secret chest on the bottom of the pyramid. That's the tutorial. Probably we'll get you some legendaries. Thanks for watching.